Young Joe went down to hear the call, but not for long, so some folks reckoned. For Joe could tackle hard, Joe could run, he only needed time for growing. And soon he'd signed his name to play, and to the city move away. Could I have a little touch less piano, please? There on the sports page he'd appear, the idol of the local lasses. Out on the field he played it fair, while all the girls made forward passes. Until another match turned people's heads, Gerald Ladd's very ruling classes. And with no future in it now, it's home again under the brow. Back underground to hear no luck, for 30 years from dawn till evening, until the cold letter left its mark, and to the bank the earth returning. No more to sweat his days out in the dark, some years on top the dust had earned him. And all the while his sickness grew, still he died. What he could do for you. He'd do odd jobs for one and all, though snow was thick or rain was teeming. Kettle never finished steaming. Hey, Jock, he'd say, by God, you're looking thin. Oh, I've missed you. Then his eyes were gleaming. If Lizzie thinks you're hungry still, there'll be night for us in her will. The day you left, I stayed outside. Scolding tears, no comfort, no way. They all turned up to say goodbye. The church was filled to overflowing. You'd never have believed it if you'd seen many people mourned you going, and just how lucky folks still feel to say they knew Joe Peel.